أعود إليكم، سيكون معنا أعتقد صاحب القميص الأبيض، قميص علم الإمارات، تيبريغو على المباشر. طبعا البولندي مارشين، في الحقيقة مارشين بيابلوكي دوبري
دوبري
شبخ نيش بوليش، أنا جاست دوبري، سو جاست دوبري. We do it in English.
Yes.
Okay. Congratulations first for yesterday. I think you won the three intermediate sprint. It was a great day for you while entering the Atlantis site.
Thank you very much. Yeah, it was great, great day for me and for the team yesterday. Today plan was to keep jersey, make sure no one from dangerous people who fighting for this jersey is in the break, and we did it. And yeah, all went perfect and we're very happy.
And for today, it was perfect as well. How you deal with this like half mountain stage? Was it like very tough?
Yeah, it was a bit tough in the end. Some people still a bit like overweight, like winter weight. I need to lose a few kilos to be in the shape to climb with the best guys. But yeah, all is in a good shape.
So the final chance, the tomorrow stage, it will be the fourth. And the last one, Mr. Marcin Bialablocki. So how you see your chance to keep this UAE flag jersey?
It's tomorrow is only two sprints again, and I think we will make sure no one is in the break from dangerous guys. Maybe I will be in the break again, we'll see. And I think it will be a good day tomorrow.
How you found Dubai and UAE?
It's great, I like hot, it's great for me. So, blue sky is good.
Thank you and good luck.
Thank you.
مارسين بيالابلوكي كما قلنا البولندي الذي يتحصل ويحافظ لليوم الثاني على التوالي على قميص علم الإمارات وهو خاص بالدراج الأسرع.